Hey, Bart. Lisa, 6 a.m.
Something's wrong. Dad died.
No, he's fine. Bart, my birthday is in 2 days. I'm going to be 8 years old.
Sorry, this old timer does ramble on sometimes, don't he?
Bart, I do so much for you, and yet you have disappointed me on every one of my birthdays.
I've made things for you, but you've lost your brother within hours.
Okay, it's done. I'm doing it. Birthday gift coming your way.
Oh, thanks.
You've reached the Krusty Hotline. If you haven't asked your parents' permission, naughty, naughty. But Krusty forgives you. $2 for the first minute, 50 cents for each additional minute.
Maggie! Bart, I asked you to watch your sister.
I tried to stop her, but she overpowered me.
Who stole my shirt? Who stole my shirt?
I washed it.
Oh, thank you, Marge. Pink! It's all over, Marge. It's all over.
I don't know how this could have happened.
Ah, my lucky red hat. Clean as a whistle.
You did this to me!
Why is that man in pink?
Oh, that's Homer Simpson, sir. He's one of your boobs from Sector 7G.
Simpson, eh? Well, judging by his outlandish attire, he's some sort of free-thinking anarchist.
I'll call security, sir.
Excellent.
Hey, wait a minute. Just because I'm wearing a pink shirt, it doesn't mean I'm some kind of a pink donut eater. Although it is tempting.
Drop that donut.
Let's go, Pinky.
Maybe he's telling the truth.
Mm-hmm. Or perhaps you two are in cahoots. Smithers, I seem to recall you had a penchant for bell-bottom trousers back in 79.
Sir, that was my costume from the plant production of HMS Pinafore.
Oh, yes, of course. Your spirited hornpipe stole the shows, I recall.
20 simple questions that will determine just how crazy or meshuggah someone is.
Honey, do me a favor. Fill out this form.
Homer, this is an intimate psychological profile. I can't fill this out for you.
All right.
Dad, maybe you should do this.
Son, it's no different than the time I let you vote for me. Remember that absentee ballot?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, it's time to cast your votes now.
Dog on fire.
Hey, Dad, do you hear voices?
Yes, I'm hearing one right now while I'm trying to watch TV.
Yes. Are you quick to anger?
Bart, shut up or I'll shut you up. The devil with his fly open.
Right.
There's a spill on the floor with bugs going after it. They're gonna eat it.
Good.
Let's see. It's the mice! This isn't fair! Who are you?
Hi, I'm Michael Jackson from the Jacksons.
I'm Homer Simpson from the Simpsons.
Well, have you heard of MTV?
Nope.
Motown?
No.
Beat It?
You beat it.
Thriller?
What was that last one?
Thriller?
Nope.
Well, how about this?
But the kid is not my son.
Wow. How do you do that thing with your feet?
You seem like a nice guy. Why'd they put you in here?
Because I wore a pink shirt.
I understand. People thought I was crazy for the way I dressed.
What'd you wear?
One white glove covered with rhinestones.
Bart, in the split second before he died, I bet Scratchy appreciated his birthday present. Do you see how this relates to us?
Homer, this is Floyd. He's an idiot savant. Give him any two numbers and he can multiply them in his head, just like that.
Okay, 5 times 9.
45.
Wow. Gee, I gotta call my family. Well, this is so embarrassing, calling him from a nut house. I mean, they think I'm a god.
I could call him for you.
Oh, great. And try to put a good face on this.
The Michael Jackson? Pugh, no way.
It's true. I'm with your father in a mental institution.
If you're really Michael Jackson,
who were your last four dates for the Grammys?
Brooke Shields, Diana Ross, Emmanuel Lewis, and Bubbles.
Shiver me timbers, you are Michael Jackson! Uh-huh. He Bedlam Asylum. Loves us. Needs us. Fears he may never see us again. Got it. Michael Jackson, woo-hoo! I love you, man! Hey, Mom! Dad's in a mental institution.
Oh, my God. I told you kids you were going to send your father to the crazy house.
No, Mom, you said poor house.
I said crazy house.
Poor house.
Crazy house.
Poor house.
Crazy house.
Hello. You've reached the new Bedlam Wrongly Committed Hotline.
What's wrong, Homer?
This place is so strange, Mike. I'm ashamed to admit it to another guy, but I'm scared.
We all get scared once in a while. Maybe I can help you.
With a friend to call my own, I'll never be alone. And
sessions, we want you to feel relaxed and uninhibited.
Okay, so I was working in an insurance company, right? Youngest VP in the history of the firm, okay? The job was my life. Then one Monday morning, I got up. I couldn't leave the house. Anyway, that day I knew I just couldn't make that long drive to work.
Were you out of gas?
Baby.
Mrs. Simpson, I'm sorry, but your husband suffers from a persecution complex, extreme paranoia, and bladder hostility.
Marge!
Oh, homie!
Mr. Simpson, after talking to your wife, we believe you're no threat to yourself or others.
Thanks a lot, Michael. You really helped me get through this. If you ever find your marbles, come visit us.
Well, how about today? I'm only here voluntarily.
Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday, overlooked middle child. Happy birthday to me.
Now listen, I'm bringing Michael Jackson home to stay with us for a few days. Isn't that cute? He's heard of you. Now, make sure we have plenty of cold cuts and put some beer on ice.
Homer, I'm a vegetarian and I don't drink.
Are you sure you're here voluntarily?
Hello, Milhouse. Can you keep a secret?
No.
Oh, well, who cares? Michael Jackson is coming to my house.
Michael Jackson.
Jackson.
Michael Jackson.
Michael Jackson.
Michael Jackson.
Michael Jackson.
Michael Jackson. Oh, such a thing happens once in a blue moon. Do I dare to leave my post?
Hi, Caramba.
Expressway.
I think I can see him. Oh, here he comes.
We want Michael! We want Michael!
Here he is! Here's Michael. The guy you want to see!
Huh? Huh?
Stupid kid. You owe us Michael Jackson!
Don't ever show your face around here again, you tool!
You promised you'd get me something, and...
Oh, Bart. You...
Dear Bart, I am using the stationery Mom and Dad gave me for my birthday to inform you that we are now brother and sister in name only.
Hey, Bart.
Hey, you.
Bart, when I was a kid, I didn't have much money. So you know what I did when my sister's birthdays rolled around?
Stiffed them?
No. I wrote them a song.
Just leave me alone.
Look, boy, either Michael Jackson is some guy working in a recording studio in L.A., or he's here with you willing to work on this song. It's your choice. So long.
She is my sister. Her birthday, I missed her.
No. Bart, we've got to get to your real feelings about your sister.
I don't have any.
Well, let's go look at her. Maybe that'll help. Think. What happens to you when you turn 8?
Well, your training wheels come off your bike.
Good. That's good.
The training wheels come off your bike.
What, Bart? It's 6 a.m.
That's right. Hope you like your present.
Lisa, it's your birthday. God bless you this day. You gave me the gift of a little sister, and I'm proud of you today. I wish you love and goodwill. I wish you praise and joy.
I wish you better than your heart desires.
And your first kiss from a boy.
This is the best present I ever got. Thank you, Bart. Thank you, Michael.
Well, my work is done here.
Hey, Michael. What happened to your voice?
This is my real voice. My name is Leon Kompowski, and I'm a bricklayer from Paterson, New Jersey.
Bye-bye, Leon.
You're a credit to dementia.
See ya. Lisa, it's your birthday. God bless you this day. You gave me the gift to do to do 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 do, and I'm proud of you.
1 month ago, 12 couples arrived on this tropical island.
Just 4 couples remain. I'm Tad Tuckerbag, and this is the greatest adventure to take place in just one place.
The amazing place!
The Play Show!
Kayla, don't step on the stem. You'll flip the pad. You should know that. You're a life coach.
They flipped the pad!
You have won the amazing place!
Hold it.
Mom! always call the winner.
We want you for season 48 of The Amazing Place.
Why don't you guys try out for that show?
But you've watched every episode of the show and listened to the director commentaries. You even made us play the terrible home game.
Oh.
Try out! Come on! Just do it, Mom!
Come on!
Mom, just try out.
Just try out!
Baby, you gotta tell him sometime.
Tell us what? We know all the family secrets.
Like that Dad lost our college funds investing in a chain of chewing tobacco cafe.
The truth is, we have tried out dozens of times. Why should you pick us to be on The Amazing Place? Because we're best friends who never bicker. We have no idea what you want. Just please pick us.
Why are you still doing this? We were already on that show where we had to crawl into a drainage ditch.
That was just you, and it wasn't a show. After 46 rejections, I can take a hint. They don't want us.
And I've got a sister who will edit them together while I feed the dog marshmallows and see what happens.
I met this really cool guy at the boba place, but he said he was moving to Hong Kong, and he didn't know his number yet.
Oh my God, married kids? You're in the show.
Ew, no.
We're here on behalf of some different weirdo.
My dad would even record my mom opening your letters in case they got picked.
Oh.
So think what a magical TV moment it would be for our mom to find out she made it on the show.
The ultimate superfan gets one last chance to make her dreams come true.
I don't know. It sounds a little manipulative.
You're fired.
What's this? Congratulations, Marge and Homer Simpson. You've been selected to compete on
The Amazing Place.
Tad Tuckerbag, we didn't even try out.
I edited together your old auditions.
And I gave notes which were ignored.
My crazy dream is coming true.
Hi, Mom. Don't get toxoplasmosis.
Welcome to The Amazing Place.
Oh, yeah.
Right after your first challenge. We took one item from every person's bag and hid it in another contestant's luggage. Everyone find their suitcase stowaway now.
Here's the secret. Dump and dig.
I found my stowaway.
Great. Go through my other bag.
I'm sorry, Homer and Marge. You've been...
Don't say it.
Shell-eliminated.
No. We can't be the first couple kicked off. I never even put on a swimsuit. I never got to see the lagoon. I'm crying and no one's even filming me.
No, you're going there.
Huh? A hotel? But we lost.
If we let you go home now, fans would know you've been kicked off before the season aired. Hey, save some of those tears for the reunion show.
You'll just put us in the back row and won't ask any questions. We won't even get to hug the winner. I already miss the kids.
Well, there's gotta be a way we can call home without getting in trouble.
If you say anything that reveals or implies that you've been ejected from The Amazing Place, you are subject to a fine of up to $1 million.
Beth, how's the show? Are you winning?
I'm not supposed to say.
That means you're dominating. I knew it!
No, we're not dominating. I didn't reveal or imply that.
Your mother and I are excited to be part of The Amazing Place family. All further inquiries should be submitted in writing to Don DeBusco Productions, Burbank, California.
What the hell are you talking about?
Come on, baby. It's not so bad.
Really? 6 weeks away from the kids, Grandpa, my sisters, your job, with nothing to do but eat free room service.
I was up late night balling, counting up hundreds by the thousand. I was up late night balling, counting up hundreds by the thousand.
Can I freshen up that appetizer platter for you?
Nah, I better go check in on my wife. She's having a hard time adjusting to hotel living. Lady, I'm worried about you. Just sit around all day changing the combination on the room safe? Do you want to put something in the room safe?
I don't deserve valuables.
Look, I know you're miserable, but let me show you how great this place can be.
It's just a stupid chain hotel.
Darling, take my hand, and you'll see it's so much more.
The pillow's so foamy, baby. Order food on the phony. We'll eat Toblerone, so don't cry. The pool's so greeny, baby. The towel's so teeny. No lifeguard to be seen. We could die. Now that I've shown you, baby, they'll leave us alone, yeah, baby. Toilet's got a phone, yeah. Don't know why.
Maybe being trapped here isn't so bad. I'm not even worried about what the kids are up to.
Come on, dig, dig.
What? We want a pool. I just got my first wax in years. Hurt so much, they had to give me an epidural.
The fitness center only had an old Nordic track, but it felt good to work out.
I sat on a yoga ball and drank cucumber water. It's nice to know I can still do that.
Maybe we should peek in. Look, they're editing our episode. There I am, looking for that suitcase stowaway.
Okay, Marge's vitamins, Marge's pajamas, Marge's giant chocolate bar.
What Marge doesn't know is that her husband just ate her suitcase stowaway.
Whoa!
I'm not the one who screwed up. You are! What a thump.
I'm tired, dear. It's late.
A chocolate flap.
Yes, a chocolate flap. That's what you keep braying at everybody.
I don't bray. And lay out some mixed nuts. We've got guests.
We've got what?
Guests. Guests. You know, what's their names?
I don't know their names.
Door! The door!
I'm getting the door. You don't have to pray like some subhuman monster.
I'll go to hell! Just ignore Homer, old sourpuss.
That's me.
Hey, sourpuss! Why don't you mix them a drink?
Yes, dear.
You were this close to winning the three-legged chase. You were right in there, Nick. Right at the meat of things.
There's no limit to you, is there?
Inside, outside, inside, outside, in, out, in, out, in, out, in, out!
That's perfectly okay. That's all right.
You can stand it.
I cannot stand it!
You can stand it! You marry me for it!
For the first time ever on The Amazing Place, two eliminated contestants will be brought back to compete in the finale. Oh. But here's the catch. To get back in, you have to dump your loved one for another partner.
I choose Nick.
That's gotta sting, Homer. This is it, the final challenge. Mango Tango. First, pick and peel enough fresh mango to make 6 mango Ritas. Also, there will be a Kia Sportage in the background that we couldn't figure out how to fit into the challenge. Your Mango Tango starts now. Great teamwork. Could this be a million-dollar puree?
I'll handle those monkeys.
This is our Kia Sportage moment.
I did it. We won without Homer.
Because you failed to salt the rims of your mangaritas, rendering them mango nothing.
Screwed up a recipe.
Hey, come on. Oh.
I am such a noob. Only I was such a jerk. How can I make it up to you?
Sweetheart, you already have.
I am such a noob.
Oh, pity. Oh, is this how you feel all the time?
Kind of. I just never let myself enjoy it.
Oh, pity.